Everybody, it's Tom Tomcat Cunningham with the Catch Act Ports Paintball News, and we are down here on location at Vaughn Extreme Paintball near Toronto, Ontario. And with me, model extraordinaire Al Patil is down here today. You work with Sergeant Splatters, I understand.
Absolutely, yes.
All right.
As well as here at VAP.
Okay, and you're a model. You've recently, well, I guess you've been all over the world. Where have you been recently?
I just came back from Cuba, as well as just wrapped up a Canadian tour across Canada.
Very cool.
Yes.
And a Playboy model, I understand.
Yes, I'm a Playboy cover model.
Playboy cover model, and you've been in how many issues?
Not to brag, but six issues. Six issues, two covers, and a calendar.
I think we could brag about that.
Yeah, I guess so.
Yeah, that's all right.
A little bit of bragging rights.
Okay. So you're down here for the Rockstar tryouts today, and it's my understanding you're a little bit of a paintball enthusiast yourself.
I am. I mean, there's absolutely nothing wrong getting down, getting dirty, and getting a couple welts, more bragging rights. It's always
all right.
Good.
Very cool. And my understanding is you're down with anything extreme. What have you been doing?
Volcano surfing, jumping out of planes, getting whipped by some paintballs. You name it. If there's a little bit of danger involved, I'm right in there.
All right. I think this lady right here has got a little more moxie than I do. All right, that's Tomcat Cunningham with the Catch Act Ports Paintball News, here on location with Miss Al Patil, model extraordinaire. Peace.